afternoon, YouTube family. This is Shirley coming to you with a very small Sephora haul. Mainly went on because one of my sis on the YT, I'll have her link down below, told me that it was a sale on one of the palettes for Tarte that I was already eyeing, and it went, the price went down and it was on sale, so I definitely decided to do an order just for the palette and make sure I have free shipping so I add other items onto the cart. So we'll start with the first item, which will be the Sephora Creamy Night Mask Moisturizing and Pumping. So I'm gonna see how this feels. I've never tried it before, so I am looking forward to it. Okay. And I also got these fragrance on-the-go fragrance wipe for traveling. I am going to be traveling a lot, and it comes with 12 of the fragrance wipes, and there's 3 different varieties that's in here, so I'm really excited to try this to see how they smell and things of that nature. This will definitely go into one of my traveling bags. Oh, it was just 3 items. Okay, this must be the freebie. Yeah, this is the freebie, so you get 3 of these samples of fragrances. This one is Jazz Club. This is a cute little bag that they have. It's nice and durable. And this one is called Beach Walk. Lazy Sunday Morning. These are starting to sound like the Bath and Body Works plugins. So definitely am looking forward. Normally what I do with these is I put these in the kids' bathroom and I spray different kinds of fragrances on them for summer camp so that they could smell good and that they get used up. And if any of them do catch my attention, then I'll eventually buy a bottle. And that's how I normally do it. And the final item, it's the Tarte High Performance Naturals Make Believe in Yourself Eye and Cheek Palette. Anyways, this is what the purpose of this order was for. This was on sale, and I don't remember the price, and the price is not here. But it was like, what, 30? I want to say less than $30. It was something I was able to afford to get. Plus, I was already eyeing it, and I am all into, look at that. Isn't it beautiful? And there we go. And it's just like everything else, every other Tarte palette that I have. And there we go, you guys. There we go. Isn't that beautiful? I cannot wait to come up with some looks. These are gorgeous. These are beautiful. So I'm looking forward to this palette, brand new palette. So I'm really thrilled, very excited, and can't wait to play with it. So hopefully I'll get an opportunity sometime in the near future to put this on when there's not a lot of noise and chaotic kids running around. So definitely I'm looking forward to trying this out. And that was the purpose of this haul. This very small mini haul was because of this palette here. I was very excited, very thrilled, and this order was in over, it was in over $50, so definitely was excited about that. All right, you guys, it's a pleasure always chatting with you. Oh, I hope you guys are having a good month of June so far. Continue on being a blessing to others, and I will talk to you guys soon. Bye.